The thing is now, I've crashed quite a few times, and I think most of the scariness is kind of gone from it. You get up, you check you're okay, make sure your limbs are still working, you still got them all, and you get up and go. I haven't come off really fast yet, which I'm glad about. I know, well, I crash too much. There's always dumb crashes as well. Getting distracted by deer. Checking my shoulders. Yeah, I crashed. Really stupid ways. First crash was on my Duke, which I still don't understand how the f*** happened. I literally just accelerated, and the next thing I know, my bike was on the floor, and I landed head first. I kind of wanted this way. I kind of wanted just to go somewhere, but I wasn't planning on driving through someone's house, which is huge, because they're the kind of rich people that live in the countryside that would have a gun and shoot me or do some human centipede type deal with me. Yeah, I wasn't down for that. How do they get parcels? Like, how the f*** is someone going to get to their house? You'd need an Amazon drone to get to that house. Like, they would have to hire someone like me on a dirt bike that crashes and breaks their parcel. Mama, don't run away. You know I got it. I know you want it. I'm a full car away. You know what? Let's go have some fun. Poo's still on the rock, lovely jubbly. I'm gonna get down here and never make it back up. Let's get a picture in here. Oh god, me. Oh, I'm gonna get soaked here. Oh shit. I didn't realize how deep it gets there. Like, it drops off quick. Oh, I can't get into neutral. Do you know what? This is a bad idea. Like, it gets deep there. Oh no. Like, it's alright here, but then it drops off there and it gets proper deep. Like, my front wheel is literally just before the drop off bit. No! Around me are familiar faces. Oh, okay. I didn't get wet then. Alright. Do you know what? Okay. Okay. Nope. Yep. What was in now? What was in? What was in? What was in? Oh, f*** no. Okay. Okay. Now go into gear. Was it just gonna sink? No. Wet feet. Freezing cold. Which is nice. That's cool though. Let's get a photo. Wait, I'm almost falling over. Well, my wheels are a little bit cleaner. I am gonna have to go pee, so quick cut. If I can stay on my tiptoes, the water doesn't seem to go through. I think I've got a hole in these boots at the back on the heel, so. And push. And push. And push. Right, cue the music. Right, okay. So that pheasant was f***ing somewhere above me. He's a biggie as well. I think he actually fell out the f***ing tree. This is where I run over a landmine and blow up. If you've never ridden a dirt bike before, just f***ing do it. Because you can have so much more fun. Sport bikes are amazing, don't get me wrong. I love the speed, I love the just going around corners, getting me down. I love that as well, but having a dirt bike is a whole new world of fun that you can have. And you can just act like such a say sorry.
say sorry. Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? Every single piece of the plan if you want.